New tonight, a call for a local jail to release video of an inmate who died behind bars. The NAACP wants the Hampton Roads Regional Jail to show the recently discovered video it has of Jamycheal Mitchell. The medical examiner says Mitchell died from starvation in August of last year. A judge ordered the inmate to a mental health facility, but that order was never carried through.